I, April, affirm my love to you, Mark, as I invite you to share my life. You're the most beautiful, smart, and generous person I've ever known, and I promise to always love and respect you. With kindness, loyalty, and trust, I will work hard to build the perfect life together. I take you, Mark, to be my husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, for as long as we both shall live.
April, today I become your husband and you become my wife. I promise to respect you as a whole person with your own interests, desires and needs, and realise that sometimes those are different but no less important than my own. I promise to keep myself open to you and to let you into my innermost fears and feelings, secrets and dreams. I promise to love you through the good times and bad, with all I have to give and all that I am, in the only way I know how. Completely and forever.
Underneath the moon, underneath the stars, here's a little heart for you. Up above the world, up above it all, here's a hand to hold on to. But if I should break,
April, I thought this day would never come. Since the day I met you, I've dreamt of you walking down the aisle as my bride-to-be. This is already the happiest day of my life. I'm so honoured to share it with you. I will always love you. Love, Mark. Above the world, up above it all, here's a hand to hold.